I'll see what's going on with these headphones. This is the Nauvoo headphones, wireless earbuds. The coolest thing about these that I found is that it says they last for 10 hours playback. That is pretty good battery life. So, wanted to try them out. Figured I'd share with y'all and see if they actually hold up to what they say they do. The battery in these things is a 120 milliamp, and this is the first time I'm opening them, so let's see what's up. This is part one of checking these out. I'm gonna come back with part two and let y'all know how they actually work. So here's the opening of the box. It says it has big base, premium aluminum construction, comfortable fit, passive noise isolation. Nice. Let's see. Checking these things out. Took one of the little buds off, but that's okay. It goes right back on. I'm sure. There we go. Alright, cool. Now these things feel heavy. That really is a solid feeling earbud. That's aluminum. That's impressive. Got an R and an L for right and left, so you know which ear you're sticking it in. And take that little rubber band off. Get a full feel for these things. That's a good size earbud. It comes out pretty far. Right there is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. Putting this left one in now and just see how that feels. Huh. Not bad, it stays there. Sticks out pretty far. I'll get you all some footage of that in the second video and the actual use of them. And see what else is in this box here. Charger in here, I'm assuming. Yep, short little charger. These are so short. I usually just use a longer one, like from a phone or something. Some spare parts, it looks like. Extra little pieces to go over the ear, extra sized buds. Very good. These must be some little wire keepers for minding your cords. So let's see what else here we got. A little user manual. I think it's gonna be pretty self-explanatory. Charging port, status light, power button, yeah, and a lifetime guarantee. Interesting. Didn't know it was coming with that. Yeah, good deal. I'm gonna charge these things up and start using them. And the usage of these is going to be part two. So that's everything that comes in the box. They feel good so far. Just for fun, we can check and see if they'll power up right out of the box. Yep, got a little blue LED on already. Already powered up. this little. Okay, I was pulling on the wrong side. If you pull this open, reveal the charging port. Very good. Yep, I'm gonna turn them off for now and give them a full charge. That way we can find out just how long these things really do last.